Oh my god, bass guy, you can fuck my bitch, race guy. You swag to the maximum, swag on 100,000.
Internet's sneaker fiends. 10,000 years ago, sneakers were only worn to play basketball. And that was when basketball was played with an actual rock. Okay? Now, sneakers don't even have to be worn at all. That's what's so awesome about them. All right, listen, enough history. Let's talk about these shoes that I have with me today. For the first pair, I'm gonna need to give a shout out to Sam Colt. Sam Colt 12. Yeah! Sam Colt. Sam Colt 12. Sam Colt, I love the Heat Seekers Beast Boats. Those were all crazy church. Those Beast Boats were incredible. Heat Seekers crew, what up? Yeah! Sam Colt. The shoe we're featuring is the Air DT Max 96 in the Dallas Cowboys colorway. Yes. Okay. Neon Deion rocked out in these. Won a championship in these. Okay. The shoe is just like Neon Deion spec. White hat. Okay. White hat. What kind of dandy was Deion Sanders, okay, to rock white patent, okay? And when I say patent, I mean patina leather. Like, I mean, leather originally was shiny like this because you had to whip the fuck out of it. And you whipped it and whipped it and whipped it and whipped it and whipped it until it developed a patina or shine. Now we call it patent leather, but it's really patina leather. Turn it down. These joints I actually caught at one of my favorite discount stores when I go to the South, when I go to visit my mom in the A, at Ross. Ross hooked a brother up, okay? Can you see how much Ross charged me right there? Wham! Thank you, Ross. Thank you, Ross. I appreciate that. Okay, I mean, one of the things I appreciate about this retro that you're not going to see on the current retros is the Deion Sanders logo, okay? Goal post and base plate. That was the Deion logo right there, okay? I mean, think about it. Deion Sanders was one of the great two-sport athletes that we've ever seen. Bo Jackson was certainly official. But Deion Sanders, I mean, he won championships. That brother could win, all right? Baseball. He played for the Yankees, Braves, Reds. Who else did he play baseball for? Football, he played for the Falcons, the Niners, the Cowboys, the Ravens, and the Redskins. Man, this guy, he could play ball, okay? So anything Deion rocks, you know, you got to respect that because that boy was a winner. And these DT Maxes are on some dandy-ish. Yeah, no, just a fly shoe, but this white patent, oh man, this makes this a dandy shoe. This is for being a dandy, all right? So when you rock these, you know, you're definitely gonna have to wear shorts and the right socks. You gotta be showing off that day, okay? Yeah, nice shoe. $32, Ross, appreciate that. Okay, the next pair. Our Dunk Low Premium, okay? A few years back, Nike was putting out JorDunk releases. They were dunks, Dunk Lows inspired by different Jordan iterations. This JorDunk is inspired by the 7. You know, everybody's going bananas for these 7s right now. Yeah, this is the JorDunk 7. Yeah. Deadstock. Will you aim us? Internet. All right. Got the freaky 7 tongue. All right. Got the freaky flow. Like Fidel Castro. Okay. But here's the deal with these shoes. 11 and a half. And I wear 12. I mean, I copped them because I'm a fiend before I became a teen. So I had to cop. I gotta get rid of some shoes. I gotta, you know, I gotta make way for some more shoes, I guess, really. But I don't fit them. I'm not gonna be able to wear them. And since people are going banana bread right now for the sevens, I said, hey, well, let me put my little, you know, let me put my weight on. You know, let me put my name down as saying, hey, if you're an 11 and a half, all right, and you fucks with dunks, and you like this JorDunk release, but you missed it, come on, I got you right here. I got you for box price. Box price, $80. Okay? I don't think I paid more than that. You know, but whatever. Sometimes, you know, I come up, and then sometimes, you know, I pay box price just for something that I want, something I want to look at. And that's what this shoe was. I mean, dig on it. Dig on these panels, and when we say a clean, like, look at the cleanliness of the shoe. This is a clean shoe, okay? Definitely, this white is what you rock in the summer with your shorts. Look at this shoe. Ooh, this is a dandy looking, just a dandy looking piece of material. This is artwork, incidents. This is artwork, all right? Fantastic premium leather on the upper, okay? Nice little, you know, neoprene tongue right inside there. You know, nice job. Nice job with the shoe, Mike. All right, so JorDunk 7, JorDunk AJ 7. This was when Fusions were fucking killing the streets. All right, not that Air Force crap. This is when the Fusions were the fire joints. Box price, $80. Get in where you fit in, internet. All right? Clean shoe. All my folks that want to, you know, help support DallasPenn.com, help support that movement. I made a few Sneaker Fusion nightcaps. I got a lot more coming, but right now I'm holding on to these. This little group right here. Okay, Yankee Choo Choo. Yankee Choo Choo. Sneaker Fiends Unite. Okay. Got the fly gray Calgary Flames joint. Fire. Sneaker Fiends Unite. Okay. Sneaker Fiends Unite on that. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeedy. Okay. And, you know, Yankee caps are the uniform of New York City. So, you'll like this one. You like this one. Yankee cement on that. Sneaker Fiends Unite. Let's see. Ooh, bam. Sneaker Fiends Unite. Okay. Got the cement going on in the detailing right there. Yeah. Oh, these are going to crush with the black cement. I might not sell this hat. Because with the black cements, this hat is going to crush it, straight crush it. And then another Yankee joint on some desert camo. Okay, Sneaker Fiends Unite, desert camo. Oh, man. Yeah, yeah. So let me tell you about these caps. They're 25, and that includes shipping and handling, you know, to wherever you are in the United States. I can't give the same price to those in Alaska for why. Alright, so if you're in the 48 continental states, the hats are $25. Same as the sneakers, you know, $80 for shit. Alright, I'm even gonna take a bite on the shipping and handling right there. I'm gonna take a loss on that. Fine, it's all good. But you gotta be in the continental 48. If you're outside of the continental 48 and you want them, listen, holler at me, we'll politic and we'll figure out, you know, what your shipping is. Alright? I'm not trying to kill myself here, okay? But Sneaker Fiends Unite. It's a beautiful, beautiful day today. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. And keep rocking your kicks, you know? Keep rocking them. You know my steez. Yeah. Yeah, that's how I'm doing it. right there. Ooh, yeah, I'm loving these joints. Loving them. Loving them. Loving shoes is all I want to do. Do, 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 do. No one else can make me feel the colors that you bring. Stay with me and we grow old, and we will share each day in the springtime. Love and shoes is all I wanna do. Do, 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 do.